Well, Columbus authorities still looking for the person or people who shot a man in the stomach. It happened on Saturday at an apartment complex on the north side. Police tell us the victim, 18-year-old Marcus Corum, is still in serious condition. Police also say the suspected vehicle seen leaving the scene was found here in Indianapolis last night. Now, if you have any information in this case at all, you are urged to call the Columbus Police Department at 817-376-2600.